Israeli President Reuven Rivlin expressed shock following a terror attack on a family swimming in a natural spring near a West Bank community. 17-year-old Rina Schnurb died in the attack, while her father, Rabbi Eitan, and brother Devir were seriously injured and fighting for their lives. Rivlin tweeted, "My prayers are with the family and for the recovery of those injured. This was a despicable attack against innocent people going about their daily lives in peace." Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu added his condolences, promised to continue to strengthen settlement and deepen Jewish roots in the land, and apprehend the terrorists.